A special and what is likely to be a very emotional homecoming game tonight for the Bow High School football team. Players will take the field for a game for the first time since a crash killed their teammate, Nick Willett, and his little brother, Gavin. Players plan to wear the number 55 decals on their helmets in honor of Nick. A celebration of life for both boys will happen tomorrow at the SNHU Arena in Manchester. That starts at noon.